Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this very quick video, we're going to look at how to set a minimum order amount in WooCommerce. Usually, WooCommerce will allow your customers to place orders of any amount or value. There's no minimum or maximum. This makes sense for most online stores. You don't want to stop users from making purchases of any value. However, in some circumstances, you might want to ensure that your users buy a certain amount or value. For instance, if you have a wholesale or business-to-business store, there might be requirements on the amount that your customers spend. This is especially true if you're selling in high volumes and/or with substantial bulk discounts. You need the customer to spend a certain amount for these discounts to be viable. WooCommerce doesn't allow you to set minimum amounts by default, so you'll need some extra help, namely the WooCommerce Minimum Maximum Quantity and Order plugin. The MinMax plugin allows you to set minimum and maximum values on a number of parameters, including the total amount of the order. Let's take a look at how to do this. Once the plugin is installed and activated, you just need to go to the Settings page at WooCommerce, Settings, MinMax. Here you'll see the Minimum Order Value field. Just enter the minimum order amount you require. So, if the minimum value that a customer can order on your site is $1,000, you just enter $1,000 here. Now, the combined price of all the products in the user's cart must be at least $1,000, otherwise they won't be able to check out. Let's take a look at how that works on the front end. Let's add some products to our cart, then try to check out. We can see that the total amount is less than our minimum, so we get a message telling us we can't check out. Let's add some more products to our cart, so that we have at least the minimum amount. Now we can check out without any problem. If you'd like to edit the message the user sees when they don't have the minimum order amount, just go back to the Settings page and click on the Error Messages item here. You can edit the message in this field if you wish. You can also set some other minimum amount parameters. For instance, you can require that users purchase a minimum amount of each product, not just the combined order. And of course, you can also set maximum order amounts if you wish. So that's an extremely quick video on how to set a minimum order amount in WooCommerce. You just need the WooCommerce Minimum Maximum Quantity and Order plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.